And that is why whatever has been written in the Holy Writ is a guide for us right now. Because there is a time that word will be helping somebody somewhere.
Helpfully have our glory.
For example, as we are here right now.
Go see the at the 3/4
Maybe 3/4 of us are those people who are IDPs coming from other places where they are killed. Somebody who has left his home just away and come this way. Somebody who went to hide himself.